What's up, everybody? Welcome to a brand new video with me, Shadowverse. You might be wondering, Shadow, what video are we going to do today? Well, I'm actually going to react to some classic old Marvel memes. And this video is called Marvel Memes to get your mind off of school. So I decided, hey, why not react to some funny Marvel memes? I might watch two different videos on Marvel memes and we'll see what happens. If you guys want to see more of these memes, just do smash that like button, subscribe if you're brand new. Comment down below what your favorite meme and part was, and let's get into it. We're kicking off stuff here with Thanos. By the way, just want to say it's not a try not to laugh, so I just want to react to the meme because I think it's gonna be hilarious. This was back in like 2019, like holy god. I didn't find an earlier one, so I decided, hey, why not pick this one?
I am inevitable.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Okay. When you see your sibling about to eat the leftovers you saved.
Yes, this is normal. It's very normal. It's a big bunny. Relax about it.
It's a hot mess now.
Still debatable. Probably tipping your way a little bit.
Jesus.
You say I one more time, I'm gonna actually hurl something at your head. Okay.
They fit perfect together, I love this.
Give me a little space. I can't.
Shut up.
I'm not on my psycho proper!
Proven!
Support mission!
Yeah, I hate you, I love you, I miss you, bitch, fuck you. Yeah,
you do love working here. It's just we all have a lot of laughs.
Fuck off, Janet. I'm not going to your fucking baby shower.
Avengers Endgame deleted scene. Oh, that's that's hilarious.
A Rooney Mooney. Capetian Amarika. Blasique Pianeteri. Speedy Raymond. Vaswan. Tower. Blasique Weedy Woo. Scarlet Titty Johannes Assisen. We Nutter Saladier. De Cuter Stranger. Wiki. Bruce A. Beninner. Falicken. Skirleek.
What am I looking at?
A Nutmane. Oh, what's up?
Gamma Ray. Resucket. Valicarii. Manitis.
Was this a trend back then?
Blasique for why? Capetian Machiavelli. That wasn't even close. I just wanted to say Machiavelli. Papipa Patutis.
Boom. Yeah. Yeah. Are you ready?
Oh, no.
The anus.
You. If there was a child right in front of you.
Basically facts.
Well, he's definitely unhappy.
Well, hey.
I see you're in
a wheelchair. Oh yeah, you betcha. I still got bones sticking out of my back, man.
I always meant to visit you in the hospital. I was really busy this last year.
Oh yeah.
What can I do for you? I mean, I'm happy to help in any way I can.
Oh my god, it's actually him. I was not expecting that. Wait, what? Nah. Go back, dude. How did I not see that coming? I had no idea it was him. That's
Loki. I am the bad guy. I can't believe you fell for that. You're such an idiot!
Wait, is it Loki? Is it the guy who plays Loki though? Wait, is it? I don't think it is. It looks like- Why does it look like him? Why does it look like him? I'm so confused.
I can't believe you fell for that! You're such an idiot!
my escape plan. Goodbye.
Wow. I'm stronger than you are.
Yes.
Oh, that's so true. That's so fact.
Of course they make Ant-Man pathetic and the Wasp incredible. Hey, let me tell you something. They didn't do that. I made Ant-Man pathetic.
When you and your friend pick the same character in the game, in a game. Oh, yeah, that's...
You can't trick me anymore.
If your friend jump off of me, would you? Looks like so.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Ken.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
Yeah, bro, you wanna catch these hands? Yeah, let's go, man.
Who's the sexiest?
Me.
Chris.
Other than yourself, Chris.
Chris, out of RDJ and Chris, I think Chris is doing all right.
I was talking about me.
Tony and just be like. Oh, I get it. Bro, moment.
How much you pay for that taco?
Hey, yo, you know this boy, he's got his free taco.
Oh, that's so true. Alright, that was interesting. I did see another video that I thought that was interesting. Marvel cast being a crap for 8 minutes straight. It's gonna be hilarious. Marvel cast on crack for 8 minutes straight.
The relationship between Tony Stark and Bruce Banner, who obviously have a lot in common, both being geniuses. There's a website that people have been posting artwork.
Wow.
That, that's nice. Aww. Science bros. And then
I don't like where this is going.
Somebody else airbrushed this. Wow. And you can see you guys just kind of palling around and hanging out in a very muscular These are...
I don't like where this is going. Oh my god.
I want that one.
Dying inside. Oh no, Robert. God. Dying inside. That's hilarious, dude. And then he just lost. Dude, love. Oh my god, I can't show this.
That's just another day on set.
I would like to see a romantic comedy of some kind. By the way, you guys aren't the only ones that get this treatment.
This is
Chris. Here we go. I know you'll like this. This is, here's Chris.
I can't show this. Jesus Christ.
Contestants are ready. Let's play the feud.
I want him.
We have the top four answers on the board. We asked 100 people name something you do in a movie theater besides watching a movie. Yes, let's see. Robert, you buzz in first.
Outrageous.
How did you get that?
A yoga instructor? They don't wear tights?
They do wear tights. Lycra, what about?
What? No.
Oh, bobsled team.
A bobsled team.
Bobsled team, show us bobsled team. No, bobsled team.
That was number six. I guarantee you that was number
Where was
six. It's only an hour show, guys.
Guys, there's...
Hey, can we just...
Dude, I love this. These, all
That's
the,
Chris is, Evans, isn't
he? Let me say, all the Marvel cast members that I have seen, yes, everyone seems so... humble and everything. I love it. It seems so humble and everything, dude. I just love how they laugh at everything sometimes. And just, I'm seeing a lot of these compilations before, so I think I know what's gonna happen to some of them.
In truth, a great actor, but he plays Captain America like he's a big dumb hunk of.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Have a spidey sense.
I'll never tell.
Do a lot of dancing, and I can
puppies
watch him do cool dancing, right, you guys? These puppies remind me of Tom Holland.
What is
a Paul Rudd?
What? Hold the phone. That's a big weight from me.
Do a lot of the dancing, and I can just watch him do cool dancing. Right, you guys? These puppies remind me of Tom Holland.
What is
a polar? Okay. I wish I knew.
If you guys could switch with anyone in the MCU.
Oh, doesn't they? Yeah, they do switch. I have seen this one.
Gracefully, switching with Paul Rudd.
Jeremy Renner.
I can't wait to be little.
I love
my little ant ass out of.
Yes, we are. We're actually.
Dude, that was hilarious. I want to see that again. But if you guys didn't know what they said, or if you haven't seen it, she asked them if you could have switched with one Marvel character, I believe. Which one would it be? And they both just
switch
instantly switched.
With anyone in the MCU.
Yeah, right here.
Paul Rudd.
Gracefully, switching with Paul Rudd.
Jeremy Renner.
I can't wait to be little. I ruined my little ant ass out of.
Friends. Yes, we are. We're actually, I would say, friends. Yeah. I sleep on this couch. It's a very nice couch. Very nice couch. Like that couch in Restoration Hardware you want, with all the pillows, that has the deep sides and the tufted leather, that's like 42 inches deep. It's like a day bed, but a couch. It's like a $5,000 couch. And then he has like the cashmere like blankets that are too small, but they're so warm you curl up to fit under them. He has those. Oh. It's a good couch.
You have a nice couch,
internet,
homie.
You've never seen it.
Yo, it's the best thing in your house.
Never been in my house.
That's a lot. All right, fine. You're scared of people breaking in because of your couch.
What was the question? Oh, thinking about Anthony Mackie taking a nap on Sebastian Stan's couch. Don't bother me. Oh my
thing
God.
In your house.
He's never been in my house.
That's a lot. All right, fine. You're scared of people breaking in because of your couch. All right, fine. It's an awful couch.
Straight in.
Everyone's
talking about it. I've seen this video.
Just really ugly. That you've got a growing collection of like grandma cardigans, and I've been meaning to talk to you about it. Like it's cray.
It's cray.
Yeah.
It's lucky you're beautiful because there's nothing up here.
What? That's mean. Did you just call me dumb? You went straight to dumb. Like one minute I was like, oh, you're wearing my grandma's sweater, and then you're like, you're dumb.
Well, it's itself.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. Oh, it really is something.
It's amazing. They say.
Who is the biggest diva in the whole cast?
I think it's
Why did she say she feels like she knows?
What answer do you think you know?
Aaron,
well, who do you
Robert.
Think it is, Kay?
I want to know what she thinks.
Yeah.
Who do you
Robert.
Think?
Robert.
Oh, you think it's Robert?
Get that bitch off the monitor.
And finally, Iron Man.
Oh, yeah, I see this one. Wow. Nah, that's not the real one. He's joking.
I'm kidding. Here's what I really want. All right.
I'll finish this, Thor excitedly said.
Unfortunately, Thor should have gone for the head.
Yeah. He blew it.
Thor.
At least I got close enough to him to actually go for something, unlike the rest of the pathetic little useless men. He didn't even really put a scratch on him.
I mean, they really should have just called me. I could have got this done real quick. You know what I mean?
Thanos showed them his fingers, and then with one snap,
he made half of the universe say, "What the crap?"
Bucky and Scarlet, Witch Falcon and Groot suddenly began to turn into suit.
Is this a real book?
Suit.
God, you can't find something that rhymes with to turn into suit? To turn. I know it's Soot, but his name isn't Groot. So I wouldn't say De Groot and Soot.
Oh, that's me, right?
Oh, I've seen that. That's Robert.
That looks like Evans.
That is Evans, isn't it? Renner.
That's Downey.
Yeah.
It is Robert Downey Jr.
Wow.
What?
That's RDJ.
Shut up.
Since when?
I was like, me?
Wait, why would he show it a couple of times?
Well, he said he's showing it on a loop.
On a loop? Well, that's a long brunch.
Yeah, that is quite a brunch.
I mean, we can fast forward through the dumb stuff.
What's the dumb stuff?
Yeah, what is the dumb stuff?
I don't know, probably like, you know, your character arc.
Oh my god.
That's the game changer.
I'll get you back.
This is the best video idea I had. I want to see more of these videos.
I was like trying to figure out your I'm in London. I was like, wait, are
trying
you?
Trying to freestyle.
Little hands.
You didn't need to say little hands. That was enough.
No.
I mean, you know.
Oh, this
the little hands really give the T-Rex away, because it's like the universe was like,
I'm so strong,
except for my little hands.
Can you spell Holland?
H.
O. A. H. O. G.
What?
Evans? Downey? Is that the last donut with red, white, and blue sprinkles?
I think I've seen this, or actually, it was like how it started.
What did I tell you would happen if you ate the last donut with red, white, and blue sprinkles?
A little foggy on it, but I think it was something like raining down hellfire.
That's right.
Is he gonna drop the plate and start screaming?
And here I am without an umbrella.
And then they're all gonna laugh.
I feel a storm brewing.
Yeah, dude, I knew it. Thanks for watching. Alright, I believe this was the video. I've watched some Marvel memes and then I watched the Marvel cast being on crack for 8 minutes long. This was a weird-ass video. If you guys have any other video suggestions for me I should react to or games to play, comment that down below. I will go and do something else. Take care, guys. See you soon. Bye-bye. This was a stupid idea, it's a video.